Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of downloading Target app in your device. So if you want to find out how that can be done, then make sure to stick with me till the end of the video. First of all, go to the App Store if you are an iOS user, or go to the Google Play Store if you are an Android user. Then in the search bar, type Target and search for it. So here is the app that you're looking for. To download the app, all you have to do is tap on Get. Once you tap on Get, the device will start downloading the app. While the app is downloading, let me give a short description about it. Target Corporation is an American retail corporation. It is the 8th largest retailer in the United States and a component of the S&P 500 index. Target is known for its addictive shopping experience, and shoppers often joke about going into a store to make one purchase but end up buying far more. Target uses clever marketing, strategic positioning of products in stores, and a treasure hunt-like shopping experience to keep customers coming back. So this is all about Target. Now, as you can see here, the app also has been downloaded. All you have to do is tap on Open to go to the app, and that's it. This is how you can download Target app in your mobile phone. So we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, How to Geek. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.